The Fornaciai Art Gallery has inaugurated its newest exhibition, focusing on 22 works by the Spanish artist Joan Mirò.
Running until November 11th, Joan Mirò, Mirografia, showcases nearly two dozen works discovered by the gallery's owner, Fabio Fornaciai, in a private collection, many of which have never been on display to the public. Each work attests to the Catalan artist's turn towards lithography and engraving following more than a decade of painting, a turn he made starting in the 1930s. His newfound passion was further encouraged in the 1940s by the French art dealer Aimé Mach, who published several of his engravings as albums and single prints, as well as posters, book covers, and even postcards. By the 1960s, Mirò had solidified his tendency for creating lithographs and engravings, and it is these later works that the Fornaciai exhibition focuses on, particularly artworks made between 1961 and 1976. Opening with a series of five etchings Mirò made for the album Espirio Mirò, published in 1971 in the historic Barcelona-based gallery Sala Gaspar, alongside poems by the poet Salvador Espriu. The earliest piece on display is the lithograph Album 19, one of the most representative of the artist's style from the 1960s onwards, while the largest group is dedicated to the color lithographs belonging to the series Homenaje al Llontra, published in 1971 as 25 plates in both color and in black and white, and signed by the artist. Of the series, six are on display in the exhibition.
I was lucky to find this collection in a private collection, not in Florence, in the country, in a beautiful villa, a friend of mine, and so I recognized this collection. As I was surprised, because the high quality for the media and for the period. The collection starts, the oldest is 1961 till 1977. The oldest is the lithograph. Most of them are etching carved on copper plate. And one of them is Carborundum. I try to explain, it's a long story, I mean, but few people know this. But it's probably the most quality in the etching.